This video will present some of the more common dysmorphic features associated with Turner syndrome.